Elementary students from across Newport News Public Schools received inspiration from Verizon Wireless to build their own Tower of Power. During the Engineering Design Challenge, held at Newsom Park Elementary, fourth and fifth grade student teams from all 24 elementary schools put their communication and STEM skills to the test to see who could construct a cell tower and earn the most points to earn a citywide victory. The NNPS STEM team partnered with Verizon Wireless to present the first engineering design challenge of the school year. In order to win the challenge, student engineers earned points for the greatest amount of antenna weight that the tower could support before collapsing. Using a limited number of materials, students took on the role of civil engineers to build a freestanding lattice tower at least 50 centimeters tall. Tower appearances and building techniques were almost as varied as the number of teams, with creativity interwoven with ingenuity. Verizon representatives were available to give helpful hints and encourage the teams along the right construction track. Also, student consultants from Heritage High School's Governor STEM Academy came around to the teams for added support. Newsom Park won third place, Jenkins built the second place tower, and Greenwood Elementary topped out at first place, earning more than double the points as the third place winner. For a special surprise ending, the Verizon Foundation announced a generous donation of $10,000 to support Newport News Public Schools' STEM education. The grant will fund materials for engineering design challenges, STEM labs at two elementary magnet schools, and the annual STEM Community Day, which attracts nearly 10,000 students and community members from Hampton Roads.